lift your hands up as far as you can and give God a big praise. Tell him thank you. Tell him thank you. You done worked all week long, and I know the devil has been on some of y'all trail all week long, but the Lord has blessed you to come to another day at another hour, another time, another minute in this second, and still some of y'all haven't gave him a praise yet. But if I were you, I would just wave my hand and praise him while the blood is running warm in my veins. All you got to do is open your mouth and say, praise him. If you got anything to praise him for, praise him. Do anybody over here want to praise him? Oh, I praise the Lord. Jesus. Oh, bless the Savior. From the rising of the sun until the going down of the same. You one question. When you got out of your bed this morning, did anybody praise him? When he get that you had the activities of your limbs this morning, did anybody say thank you, Jesus? Well, let me hear you tell him thank you. I can't hear you. Come on, say it again. Thank you. If you got anything to thank him for, why don't you shout it out loud? I say, praise the Lord.
Praise him.
Praise him.
Praise him,
yeah.
Praise him.
Even when you're doing bad, you ought to praise it. Jesus.
Jesus.
I'm talking about the one that came through 42 generations to save a wretch like you and me. I'm talking about the one that called Lazarus, and Lazarus got up out of that